Well, there are new details tonight about a police shooting in Nashua, including exactly why the officer drew his gun. Craig Riley, who was shot by that officer, now faces several criminal charges. Amy Covino in the newsroom now. And Amy, why was the officer chasing Riley in the first place?
So, Jen, this all started actually with a call from Bedford police, who believed that Riley may have been involved in a shoplifting incident in Bedford at Walmart and Lowe's. They traced the suspect van to an address in Nashua and asked Nashua police to check it out. A lone police officer spotted the van around 7:20 here at Knightsbridge Apartments. Craig Riley allegedly jumped out, started to run. The officer caught him and the two wrestled, which is when police say Riley tried to grab the officer's gun from his holster. He did not succeed, and police say Riley then ran into the building. The two wrestled again, and this time Riley was able to get the officer's police baton. The entire encounter lasted about 5 minutes. The gun was fired twice, and Riley was in custody before a backup officer even arrived.
Officers throughout this state, as well as everywhere in this country, have to deal with this fear and this potential for violence. And we're glad that our officer is doing okay.
Craig Riley was arraigned from his hospital bed this morning on 5 felony counts, including attempted first-degree assault, felon in possession of a dangerous weapon, 2 counts of resisting arrest, and taking a firearm from a law enforcement officer for trying to grab that gun. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.